Hello there, Golf Freak here, and welcome back to some more Dragon Age Inquisition. Where we last left off, we were in the Deep Roads area-ish. And we got one gear.
Something's missing.
So we need a second mechanism, though there appear to be a total of three, because another door... Oh no, wait, is this the same door? It could be, because this is a second layer. And we got Darkspawn that seemed to be spawning indefinitely. That definitely goes down, so let's stay on this level. Jackpot! Level 12? Jeez. There's the second dwarven gear. Wow, Darkspawn's shield, huh? Well, let's go back real quick before continuing on. The vat room. We're opening the vault in the vat.
Must have been abandoned centuries ago, and yet it remains relatively intact. Dwarven architecture certainly is sturdy.
Darkspawn? Herlock Alpha. You guys take care of him. I said you guys. Change targets. Really much for me to do, because I would just get destroyed by him, because he's just got a ton of area of effect attacks. You should have not put that barrier on me, but whatever. Oh, I thought that did something. Yeah, as soon as my character shows up, I immediately need to heal. I'm just useless against the two-handers. Good job putting the barrier on him. Kirkwall Warhammer, huh? Darkspawn teeth? What? Bianca Arms 2 Amulet of Power. So this would have been a good place to come with Varric, but whatever. Okay. Probably should have brought Varric along. Okay, now this is open. Apparently I clicked off screen. Am I not getting XP for that?
Join us.
I just don't have the stamina to use this. You just jumped off the cliff. Way to go. Oh, so we can move on, I guess? Oh, that gives us stuff to turn in, I see. that just leads back up top. Is that really it? I mean, I guess so. I did get some good stuff out of this, though. Might be time to go back to the main base. Seems to be everything in this area. Leveling up that fast. It's kind of annoying me at this point. Then again, I am doing lots of side quests, which, while giving me a little XP, are mainly giving me things like influence and power. Which is fine, because that's XP too, in a certain sense, because I'm getting more stuff for the Inquisition, getting perks and things. I kind of like that third potion. Slow them down with a tar and then set it on fire. I wonder if they actually help each other. So the tar would slow them down as well as being lit on fire to increase damage. That would be sweet. I don't know if that's actually a thing or not, but, you know, we will see at some point. Ow. Anyway, I'm trying to think. Are there any other quests I have to do in the Hinterlands? I don't think so. This quest was... Oh, maybe this quest was... Oh! Last episode, I got a bunch of XP and influence, I think. And that was because I finished that off. Royal Efren's back. We'll just like this real quick. Oh, and there are more quests for me to do. There's this, but there's also turning in the quest up here. So we're gonna fast travel up here.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look. Good day.
Did we already figure out it was inside the house? Or did I just suspect it?
Good day.
Well, that's locked, so I guess I gotta throw more stuff into the points into the Inquisition there. Anyway.
I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go. I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Falondine and carried safely. After all the long years she carried me. Thank you. You do a foolish old man too much kindness. Maseranus, Dalen, take this with my gratitude. Senna would have wanted you to have it.
I got some influence out of that, it looks like, but that went away too fast. Anyway, now I want to go down to here. What the heck are you doing? I'm done with the hinterlands until around level 12. Maybe above 12. Preferably 15. So I'll try to leave it alone until I'm like right around level 15. I don't know what the level cap is though. Because in the other games with the expansions it was like 50. Can't actually cut across here. Aha, that's what it was. I remember this place. Right. So those each represented one of the astronomy things, whatever they were. Ooh. 5% chance to apply poison. Okay. It's even better than the hook blade. It's one level above, but the fact that these are both... Oh, yes. Come on, I want to see...
You ever go to Redcliffe's Tavern, don't eat the cheese. Just don't.
Well, that's great. Okay, well, that's all the quests I'm going to finish here, unless something else pops up, which I don't think it will. So now... I think that was the other area. I think I'm done at the Storm Coast. Right, because I'm not leveled enough. This is all good. But dang! Get some good daggers out of this! And it's good because I'm getting the good daggers at my level. So... Dress States Mabari. Apparently it's a poem. So let's see, sell some of my junk, talk to people. I think I'm due to talk to people. I think I can also give stuff to everybody in my inventory at Helgen. but I'm not 100% on that. So I do have some things to give out. I can give out, I don't have to give out. Yep.
Do you need something?
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
Was there something you needed? That's all for now. Should you require anything, I'll be here. Can I help you?
See you later, like nothing's.
See you.
Nothing's triggered yet.
Travel safely.
Hey, here you are.
Heard you found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it. I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me, and yet you did.
It helps our cause.
The Inquisition must do many things to gain support.
Of course, you would have considered every angle, every advantage. I've never been more certain of my decision to join you.
There will be opportunities for us to do even more in the future.
Then I look forward to it.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit.
Okay, modify weapons. There we go. Same thing, okay. I wish it was a Bianca Arm 3. That's actually a boost, significant boost. Anyway. Okay, yeah, we're good to pretty much just go through. I'm gonna go drop stuff off at the Inquisition place. Actually, I should check my potions, see if I can boost any of that. And for a dagger, my right-handed weapon looks more like a... Where am I going? Darn it. I'm not going the right way. Looks more like a hook. But that's an interesting thing, because I can use the first one to hook and then pierce with the second. Why does it freeze here?
Myself.
Ugh. Can barely do that. Well, those are both good. We'll get this for now. And taking additional damage is really good.
I've received permission to sell him a few things.
Okay.
Did you see the message I sent?
Astral Shield, huh?
Thank you.
So relay is done for the moment. Wait, 22 hours. Holy cow.
All right.
Thing I don't play this every day.
Let's see what we have.
Four to seven. Oh, okay. I'm a little bit above that. Four to seven. Does this actually say? No. But I'm underleveled for that place. So I should do both?
The Templars must help us close the breach. The Order was founded to fight magic.
We must first convince the Lord Seeker to bring the Templars out of exile.
We've received word from a Knight recruit. They gather at Theronfall Redoubt.
It has been vacant for decades. Why go there?
We must approach the Lord Seeker again to get anywhere. We can ask him then.
The Lord Seeker made it clear he isn't interested in anyone unimportant.
So we must change how he sees us. No?
If it's status the Lord Seeker seeks, the Inquisition will approach him after allying with the noblest houses in Orlais.
They'll come with us to Theronfall and demand the Templars' help close the breach.
You believe that will work?
Even the Lord Seeker would find it difficult to ignore so many nobles on his doorstep.
Yes. Especially when led by the Herald of Andraste.
Is it my good looks you need, or my winning smile?
Rumors you were saved from the Fade by Andraste have grown legion among the Templars.
We've done our part to encourage them.
A Herald with a few companions may be dismissed, easily set aside. That same Herald returning with noble support will be reconsidered, as will the power of the Inquisition.
Isn't there the slightest chance the Lord Seeker will see my arrival as a threat?
Before, I would have thought he was a man of reason. Now, I could not say.
With respect, after his appearance in Valroyo, hang what the Lord Seeker thinks.
We do not need the Lord Seeker. We need his Templars, with or without his approval. The breach will not wait for our differences to settle.
Good news. Several noble or legion houses will petition the Templars to help us stop the breach. Lord Abernash will approach you.
Okay, we're dealing with Templars. So we want Cassandra. And then between these two, it doesn't really matter. We'll take Varric again since he's got some good weapons. And then we'll take you. It just seems like the right balance. Anyway, I'm debating whether or not we're going to get a... I should go and cut the video off. Yeah, I'm going to cut the video off here, try to start up the next one before cutscene happens. Thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.